UNIBAM sided with the government and the University of the West Indies from 2008 to bring this wickedness across the nation of Belize. The University of the West Indies sought out 5 countries and selected Belize because Caleb Orozco, UNIBAM, a Belizean liar that the media needs to go and find who that Belizean liar is, and the government of the day. The government of the day agreed that they will not bring constitutional change against whatever the judge decide, and that they would not appeal the case. So what we are seeing today was orchestrated against the people of Belize in 2008. And today in 2016, when you see the Prime Minister say he will not appeal, he will not give a referendum, and he will not constitutionalize marriage as between man and a woman, he is playing from a script that was drafted in 2008. We have the evidence and we have the video if you need it.